Class 9, today we are going to do the topic that is diary writing. As in your syllabus, it is mentioned for diary writing. Okay?
Yes, yes, of course, in fair notebook you have to do. So, diary writing, what actually it is? Okay? So, diary writing, it is as you have done in your class, the earlier classes also, you have done this diary entry. Okay? So, in diary entry, what you were noting down? You were noting down your daily experiences, what you feel, okay? Experiences. Hanji?
अरे यार यार
नाइन्थ बी है ये
यार नाइन्थ बी है ठीक है
नाउ सो व्हाट यू राइट डाउन इन डायरी एंट्री यू राइट डाउन योर डेली एक्सपीरियंसेस योर फीलिंग्स व्हिच अदरवाइज समटाइम्स यू आर अनएबल टू एक्सप्लेन टू अदर्स अदरवाइज व्हाई वी राइट डाउन अ डायरी इज आल्सो द वन ऑफ द रीजन दैट वी राइट डाउन अ डायरी in order to you can say in order to make a list of the things but here in case of you can say diary entry here you will write down for example a situation to be given to you in which you will express your views how you are feeling okay so it is one of the simple means of ninth bhi mannat right So it is one of the simple means of, you can say, expressing your feelings. You write down about your feelings. You write down about your experiences, okay? So you can use informal tone, okay? In an informal way, you can also write down a diary entry, okay? As you are talking to yourself, okay? As you are talking it, to yourself, so you will write down it in first person. For example, today I am feeling or today I'm with great elation I want to express my feelings and always start the diary entry with an expression how happy the day was okay how wonderful the day how blissful the moment was okay when then express your feelings okay so another important thing while writing a diary is that actually it is a personal note okay personal note of you can say of your feelings in which you are going to express and in case of diary entry you never brag about means exaggerate the things you write what actually it is okay what the reality is you are always writing it in your diary entry without you can say reality you will not write bluff things false things okay try to write down in a realistic manner so that Because you are writing it down. Why you are writing it down? You are writing it down just for your reference, okay? For your feelings. Because many of the times you may have seen in the other, you can say in television programs also that when person is in habit of writing a diary entry, so after many years when it is read, okay, what happened? The feelings of the person, they are refreshed again, okay? And this is actually the main purpose, okay? Sometimes you don't find anybody to express your feelings, to share your feelings with, and then what happened? You write down a diary. Okay, so diary entry mainly it is written during the night time before sleep when a person completes the whole day, and then you have the habit of expressing your feelings. Okay, sometimes because sometimes you know you don't have anybody around you to discuss your feelings with. You don't have anyone to whom with you will share your feelings with. So in that case, what you will do, you will write down a diary. So how many of you in the class have the habit of writing diary? Very good. It's great. Okay. So now tell me what you note down there. What you note down? Daily you people write down. Okay, very good. So when you are writing down, you must be having this experience that you are not noting down the long details you are just mainly talking to the point okay or you are talking or you are expressing your feelings which are very much important otherwise you are not writing down okay so for this reason this diary entry so as you know but are you following the exact format no you are following the exact format very good so what you are writing in the format yes day time that are very much required in case of diary entry. So then please, yes, then afterwards dear diary. So I think that you are well acquainted, okay, of that. So here I would like to make a reference of one of the diary, famous diary entries made by a young girl, Anne Frank. Have you heard the name Anne Frank from German? Okay, so she has, so the famous, you can say novel with her name that was published after her death. Okay, that was Diary of a Young Girl. Okay, Diary of a Young Girl. Okay, it was earlier in syllabus of I think 9th or class 10. Okay, but then afterwards when there is change in the syllabus, this has been omitted from the syllabus part, and it was really very, you can say, expressive account of her feelings. Okay, so she was, you can say, she, let me give you little bit of, you can say, background of it, that this young girl, Anne Frank, who was just 13 years old, during that time when Germany was occupied by Nazis, okay, so during World War II, then people, Nazis, so German people, they have been, German occupied, okay, na? When it has occupied Germany by Nazis, so ultimately these people, they have been dragged out of their houses to be sent, okay, into the concentration camp. So ultimately this family of Anne Frank, along with her parents, one sister Margot, as well as one of the friends, okay, of the family friends, they were living together. They were living in hiding means in an annex, okay, that one of the shop, it has an annex there, strays were leading it to annex, and there they were living. And she has made, on her 13th birthday, because she was not going to school because they were living in hiding, she did not have anyone to share her feelings with. So what she has done, she has written a diary. She developed the habit of writing a diary. How she developed the habit of writing a diary? So one day she was feeling quite stifled, okay? She was quite filled of emotions, but she was not finding anyone how to express her emotions with. So finally what happened, she found a piece of paper where she has outpoured her feelings, and when she has given a vent to her feelings, then what happened, she was feeling quite relaxed. And at that moment she came to know, yes, paper has more patience than people. Okay, so what it means, she then realized, yes, because people are quite judgmental in nature, they pass on their judgments, they reply you back when you share your feelings, but paper, it never speak, it just listened what you want to, it just, you can say, pay attention, it will just absorb, you can say, what is given to, or what you are delivering to the paper. So on her 13th birthday, when she has celebrated, and how this girl is continuing her education, they were not going to school, but whatever the books they are getting from nearby, or her parents, or whatever they are bringing the books, so what they were doing, they were just studying it, okay. And they were studying it in order to keep the education continuing. And see her age, just 13 years. What is the age of a 13-year-old girl? I don't think so. It is much mature. But whatever she has written in the diary, it is giving a clear picture of the life in that, you can say, during the time of World War II. It was an authentic account, okay, of the atrocities that the people have faced, of the difficulties, of the brutalities that they have faced under the rule of the Nazis. And ultimately, it was the time of Holocaust. Holocaust means when in the name of religion or political some reason, a number of people are being killed. Okay, so it was the time of Holocaust. Okay, so she has mentioned, and when she was given this, this birthday present on her 13th birthday, then afterwards she thought that this diary is her best friend. And what she has given it the name as Kitty. Okay, and finally, because they were living in hiding, then one of the person, he has informed the police that there is a family who is living in hiding. Finally, they have been taken out of that hiding and were sent to do those concentration camps. So finally, what happened there, that she died of typhus fever at very young age. Okay, so it was at the time of 1942. Okay, in July 1942, when she has started writing a diary. Okay, so she has started writing the diary, and after her death, that diary was discovered by her father, and someone suggested her to be printed it in the form of novel. And finally, it has turned out to be one of the, greatest work of literature. Okay, see, that young girl, what she has written. And when you will read that, what is there? That it is actually in the form of diary entries, complete novel. For example, date she has mentioned what happened on that day. So on that, or you can say when you read those diary entries, it has given a complete account of the life of the people there when this world war broke out. Otherwise, Anne Frank. So there in German, there is her statue also in one of the, you can say, marketplaces. Okay, she's so young girl, but so talented. She has given a complete description of her life. Okay, and ultimately, what are the different type of situations that a teenage suffer from? She has also given an account of that. So what I was talking to you is about diary entry. Okay, so what diary entry actually is? Okay, it is expression of your feelings. So when she also has mentioned that she has number of friends, it is not like that she was lonely that she was writing a diary. It was not the reason. Okay, of course she has number of friends also, but she was not having any friend whom she would confide in. Means she would have a complete trust. Because you know that when you talk to your friend, maybe that friend, he will pass on your things or he will pass on your secrets to the next person. You are always afraid of sometimes, right? So, but with paper, you have very, you can say, confident friendship. Deep friendship. Because I told, paper has more patience than people. It will never speak about, it will never pass on the things. And ultimately, you feel relaxed also. And of course, I tell you that while writing a diary, after some time, when you read that diary, your memories are refreshed. Okay. So this is all about diary entry. Now in your fair notebooks, let us write down about some, you can say, formal definition of diary entry. So first of all, write down that what diary entry is. Okay. Diary entry is a record of our day-to-day practices. Give the heading diary entry. So what it is? It is a record of our day-to-day practices. It is actually a record of our day-to-day activities. Write down, don't practices, write down for activities. Yes, diary entry. First of all, we are writing about all that, you can say, format and all. Okay, then afterward we will write down the question. Okay, day-to-day activities or feelings of a person. Activities, sometimes I told, na, some people write down this. Okay, but here we are concerned with the feelings of the person. Day-to-day activities or feelings of a person. Or feelings of a person. Okay, so hence what it is actually a personal note. Okay, hence it is a personal note. Hence it is a personal note. Okay, so it is what actually it is. It is a personal note. Okay, so a diary entry, what actually it is? A diary entry is a pen picture means the picture that is being created by writing. Okay, so what it is a pen picture of an experience in person's life. Right? So what it is a pen picture of an experience in a person's life. So this is actually a diary entry. So now, should I rub it down? Okay, I'm not rubbing the last line. Next, afterwards, इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स. सो व्हाट आर द इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स यू विल कीप इन माइंड. ओके, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल अ डायरी एंट्री इज ऑलवेज रिटन इन फर्स्ट पर्सन. यू ऑलवेज राइट डाउन आई फेल्ट. ओके ओके, व्हाट हैपेंड टू मी, बिकॉज इट इज रिलेटेड टू यू ओनली. You are explaining yourself, so it is always written in first person. Yes, it is always written in first person. It is always written in first person. Start diary entry. With an expression. Okay. Day, date, and time is always mentioned. Day, date, and time is note down, please. That day, date, and time is always mentioned. Right. Then you will write down salutation also, dear diary. Write salutation. Dear diary. The content should be realistic. Yes, the content should be realistic. Write the content, real content. I told you, don't write bluff. Okay, don't exaggerate, because it is an authentic account. So if it is an authentic account, what you are going to write down is reality. Okay, about real situations. Okay, then writer's name. It should be written in the end on the left hand side. It will be written in the end on left hand side. Huh? Dear diary. Okay, we write down, no? For example, when you write down dear to editor, dear sir, this is salutation. Right? On the left hand side. Okay? And last point is, that is word limit. What would be the word limit? 50 words. You don't write it too long. Sometimes even 50 words are also sufficient. It should not be too long. Right? Yes. Yes. 12 to 15 lines are enough. On one page, it can be accommodated. Right? So, I am writing about the format here. Last line is this. Now, coming up to format. Right? Sometimes some people, they also mention the place where they are living. Like, for example, they start with Delhi. Okay. Travelogue is an account of your journey. Travelogue is actually that. In that only you write about your journey only, where you have traveled. But here it is not. Okay? Here you can write down any type of experience. Your sad emotions, your happy emotions, your surprising moments, your mesmerizing moments, your aspirations. Okay? What you felt. It is actually an account of your feelings. Okay, but in travelogue, what you are explaining, you are only explaining about your journey, where you have gone, when you reached, how you felt, what you learned from there, about your travel. That is actually a travelogue. So now, about the format. So how the format is written. So first of all, day, date, okay, time, then leave line here. Yes, some actually are confusing it with message, I think so. Okay, some people write down on that side. If it is written, I won't consider it wrong, time is written. But otherwise, write it in this manner, okay? Follow the universal format, okay? So, dear diary, then when you will write down the content, start with an expression. You will start with an expression, for example, how happy I am, how wonderful the day was, how sad, okay, how low I felt today, okay. So now, then express your feelings. Okay, be realistic. Yes, for example, suppose in exam you are writing the name of a diary. How the examiner will come to know, like you have told me, or I'm checking your diary entries in class, I will come to know you are giving a particular name, but that person may not come to know. Then who will answer? Nobody is there. Whatever you're writing on the page is actually your it is an index of your mind to the examiner, right? You will be realistic. Then how you conclude? Okay, now I'm feeling tired or I'm feeling sleepy. Yes, it's too late. Now I'm feeling sleepy. I'm giving just one example. Yes, and you can write down in any type. And finally, at the end, your name. Right? And finally, at the end, you will write down your name to write down diary. Right? So, this is how a diary entry is to be written. Clear? So, this is the complete format of a diary entry. And tomorrow we will discuss question related to it. Fine? That's fine. Huh? Yes, your name. You are writing a diary. That means your name. But in case, in question, sometimes you are Abhinav, you are Ankita, okay, and you are writing about, then you will mention only that name. Clear? So, this is all about diary entry today. And tomorrow we will do the question related to it. Right?